On a Friday morning, it's time to get uplifted. We've all attended a lot of events virtually over the past year plus at this point, from work meetings to family gatherings, even church services. And most of us, let's be honest, we've done so in our comfy clothes. Just pull up to our computer in our sweats and make sure the camera is all the way off for church. But not Miss Laverne Ford Wimberly. She isn't most people. She dresses up in her Sunday best for virtual services for the Metropolitan Baptist Church in Tulsa, Oklahoma. Since March 29th of last year, Miss Laverne has taken selfies of herself in 53 different color-coordinated outfits. What? I don't know if you heard me. 53 color-coordinated outfits. She told the Washington Post that her dressing up in her Sunday best comes from her love of making a grand entrance as a school teacher in the 1960s. She was already known for her outfits that she wore when she went to church in person, so she wasn't going to let a little pandemic stop her. And Miss Laverne told the Post that she wasn't sure what she would wear this Sunday for Easter, but it's a safe bet that she will be color coordinated and she'll make a splash and put the rest of us to shame, or perhaps she's inspired all of us to do so. I love this woman, and I think I also resonate with her because she reminds me so much of my grandmother, who wouldn't step into church without looking
like her best. I love it. Like you said, she's an inspiration, and also self-care. You know, just really putting some thought and care into who you are, and she always looks impeccable. Look at all of her outfits. Oh my God!
I love the hats. That's what I want. Can I just go and try on some of her hats? I mean, they are amazing. And kudos to her. You know, a lot of people put this stigma on age, like we're supposed to just sit back and, you know, get old and not do anything, and she's just doing it gracefully and in style, and it's so inspiring.
Yeah. As you said, we could all use some style tips. Matching the hat to the dresses.
Bring it on.
Knocks it out of the park.
Absolutely. I love it. Okay, and look at this ladies' show. I just want to say that for a second. It's been a pleasure working with you all this morning. I want to share things that uplift you. Email us at getuplifted@wusa9.com. You can also reach me on Twitter, Instagram, or on our Get Up DC social pages.